Okay, so we're here on this job today, and as you can see, we're going to try to rebuild a driveway here because it's in pretty rough shape. There's a lot of clay in this, and hopefully I'm going to be able to find a base. And so our mission today is really to kind of scratch this all out, get rid of the topsoil. We're going to fill that in over here on this little pond over here, and then just kind of rebuild this driveway up through here. So it's about 250 feet, and let's get started. took out, there's probably about 10 to 12 inches of bank right here, because this was super, super soft. Then we took, as you can see, it's like red clay, filled that over there on the side, and we've rolled this in, so I think this will work pretty good. But now what we're going to do is go get the roller, and we'll roll this down, and the customer should be all set. So, and we had a 18-wheeler, well, not 18-wheeler, but a 20-ton dump truck here, and just by spraking off, or just by scraping off the clay, that makes a huge difference in getting a nice base. And then plus we have the tarp here, that works out real well. Okay, so let's go get the roller and we should be all set. Okay, so there we have it. So we brought in 70 tons of bank run, took out all the red clay and put that over here, filled that hole in for them, then put in about 275 feet of fabric and 70 ton of bank run, and got her all rolled down and all set. So once the sun hits us, it'll just bake this right in real nicely. So if you like what you see, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button, and we'll see you on the next project.